Gather the chives within your hand and line the ends up evenly. Cut across as thinly as possible.